Churchill checking in. It is November 8th, 2008, and I just wanted to give you an update on what's going on here at the Dan Kennedy Info Summit. Let's talk about it. Who did we hear today? Today, this morning, we heard from eben Pagan. I know you guys have heard me talk about him for months. Kind of combines a little bit of conscious thinking along with business skills and balance in your life. And he talked about time management. He talked about hiring. He touched on a couple different things that were very good and something that I know all of you need in your business. Then we had lunch. And then we heard from, I believe the guy's name is Matt Basek, and he kind of talked about how he took himself from nothing to a multi-million dollar business using a very, very simple three-step process. Just something I want to kind of touch on that I think sometimes we get too complicated in what we like to think and how we make money. And it's really, I've learned this before, the KISS principle, keep it simple, silly. And the simpler you can keep it, the less complicated, the more easily you can duplicate yourself and franchise out what you're doing. So just wanted to check in. We're having a great time. And make sure, if you guys miss this year's Info Summit, that you talk to Tom Rebar or myself, and you get in and make sure that you're going to join us in Chicago for the Super Conference coming up, and definitely for next year. And so I think that's about it, guys. I'm having a blast. This is absolutely Info Summit, and a lot of it. So that's it, you guys. I will check in with you soon. Make sure and stay tuned to our channel, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye.